Hello, my friends. What's up? Ruben Buijs here. Job for a Cowboy. an American death metal band from Glendale, Arizona. Suggested by Aaron Strada, Jethro Sue, Swan Crunch, Roland Weigert. I did a video a couple of months ago featuring Sarah Longfield, who does covers. She also does original work, but she made a cover by Entombment of a Machine by Job for a Cowboy, and that sounded really awesome. So this is the real thing. So let's see, Job for a Cowboy, Entombment of a Machine. Technically, I know this song, but only the guitar cover by Sarah. So let's enjoy, as always, my friends. Here we go.
Come on, keep going. One of the fucking death, let's go. As soon as you hear the fucking music start, I want to see both fucking sides clapping to each other. This next song's called Entombment of a Machine. We'll be right back.
that'll wake you up in the morning. That was really hard and heavy. That was one hell of a wall of death, by the way. Man, that voice. How do you maintain that during an entire concert? Man, you have to. I think you have to train so long and so hard for that. If I would do that, I would lose my voice forever after 5 minutes singing. Really, really hard and heavy, man. Wow. I think they absolutely kill it live. Judging by the crowd, they absolutely do. Thought it was cool. Little hard to hear what the guy was saying, but you know, I'll read the lyrics sooner or later. Pretty awesome introduction to this band. As I told you, I knew the cover by Sarah Longfield, Entombment of a Machine. That is purely instrumental. Check it out sometimes. She plays a guitar on the toilet. Awesome. That's how I know Job for... I knew the song, but I didn't know it was by Job for Cowboy. I thought it was by Cannibal Corpse or something, but yeah. Who cares? Useless information. I'm telling you right now. Liked it. Certainly interested in hearing more by this band. Have you seen them live? What are their best songs? Enlighten me, my friends. And as always, thanks so much for watching. If you like this video, click on the like button. Subscribe if you like what I do. See you soon. Bye-bye.